start our program today with our most difficult song. The song was called Bring Me a Little Water, Sylvie. And the feet motions that they were doing were to imitate someone who was bringing someone something, and they're hollering after them, and they're saying, hurry up, hurry up, and they're just saying, I'm coming, I'm coming. This was actually a piece that I learned in college. I waited until this week to tell the students that because it was our most challenging piece, and it's a little crazy to have middle schoolers do college music, but they did. The next piece that we do, the next two pieces, are also going to show off our classical skills that we've been learning. favorite version, and our favorite version is Lauren Hill's rendition of the Sophomore, when we sang it at the beginning of the year. But now we sound really good because our voices have matured. So please welcome the 7th grade to sing Feeling the Sophomore.
Thank you. nothing gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win someone some that I won't care. So I take no more, no more.
Composer Ruth B. composed that song to talk about piano and singing, and that is